If you have a favorite fossil, where did you find it?
With just a push of a button, one app is changing the game for students.
Bye.
It's called Flipgrid. It's one of the new features ECISD is utilizing in their innovation department this year.
The curators and directors at Flipgrid asked me to do an explorer series. So in that series, what we did is design a grid that would consist of different subject areas.
Chief Innovation Officer Jason Osborne says the app gets students engaged on many topics by sending a short video clip. Topics like fossils, a grid he recently opened and is now receiving around 21,000 interactions, all from students, locally and globally.
So this kid here is from Austin, Montessori, and he's holding up a trilobite.
Thank you for all your questions.
You really become engaged with these students, and I've learned a lot from the students because now I'm aware of questions that I didn't even know that they would ask.
Students must have parental permission before using the app, and all videos are moderated and approved before posted. Jason hopes the app gives kids the chance to expand their knowledge outside the classroom.
Like this child here, you know, sorry to bother you, but I'm really curious. I mean, that's bothersome to me because she feels as though, like she's bothering me for being curious. That is something that we really have to think about in the classroom setting. Like, how many kids are afraid to ask questions in a classroom setting?
Using innovation and technology to heighten curiosity.
We don't want to shelter that. We want to let them expand it as much as possible, and Flipgrid gives them another opportunity to do that.
Jelena Okazaki, News West 9.